Hey guys, it's Clarice and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do a swatch and review of this New York color long wearing nail polish. So let's get right into the video. So I've already prepped my natural nails by removing old nail polish. And I'm going to shorten them a tiny bit. I like using this Bliss Kiss glass file. It's very gentle on my natural nails. For my thumb, I'm going to actually extend it to match the length of the other nails using poly gel. And I did a review of this Gershon poly gel kit on my channel if you're interested. So I'm just going to use that really quick and just extend my thumb a little bit. And then when that's all ready, I'm going to grab my UNT peel off base coat and I'm going to apply that to all of the nails except the thumb one. And to smooth out the nail a little bit more before polish application, I'm going to grab my ridge filling base coat and apply that to those same four nails. This stuff is really great and only takes a couple minutes to dry, so I just like throwing this on before my swatches. Okay, so this is the polish I'm going to swatch. It is by New York Color, and I don't have any other polishes from this brand, so this is going to be basically my first time trying out this brand. So this color is called Tangerine Cream, which I think is a really cute name. So this is what the color looks like. It's a really bright and kind of creamy orange color. I really don't do much of orange nails on my channel, so I thought it would be fun to try this out. So yeah, let's get right into the swatch. So starting out on my thumb, I'm actually really impressed by the coverage I'm getting. I did some research on this brand and find that these polishes tend to go for around $2 to $4. So I'm actually really surprised at the good coverage I got in this one coat. Perhaps it could be because I'm using a slightly tinted poly gel under this, but let's try out the other nails. Very good coverage for such a cheap nail polish, but I will probably go and do a second coat after this one dries. Alrighty guys, so that is the color. Ooh, I really like this one. So let's let this dry for the second coat. So since this polish is so opaque, it would probably make a good choice for doing nail art, and also a fantastic standalone summer color. I really like how the polish is applying. It is very smooth. The brush is a little bit on the small side, but that is all right. But yeah, I just love how smoothly it applies. I think Tangerine Cream is a super cute name for it. As I occasionally like to do with my nail polish swatches, I enjoy going on to decorate the plain nails, usually with some nail art, and those are always fun. So if I do add some nail art to these nails, I will post what I do on my Instagram at thepolishqueen15. It's on the pinky, and I really do appreciate I've got a small brush. Alrighty, so there are all the nails coated with the orange. It's very self-leveling and super smooth. So let's let these dry for the final step, top coat. Okay, for top coat, I'm going to use Super Dry. It's actually from the dollar store. It's not the best top coat ever, but you can't really beat the price. So I'm just applying that to all of the nails to make them super glossy and protected. Okay, now let's let these dry. Alright, so to finish off, I'm going to grab my favorite cuticle oil, jojoba oil, and apply a little bit of it to all the nails, and then massage that in. But that is the finished swatch. I really love this color, so bright and fun. So I will try to look this one up online and see if I can find it and put a link for you guys if you're interested in looking at it. For my next video, I received this box to review from Double Dip, which is a company that sells dip powders. And I'm going to be opening this up and reviewing it. So if you guys would like to see that, make sure you are subscribed to my channel and have the bell on so you won't miss when I upload this next time. I upload on Wednesdays and Saturdays. As always, feel free to check below in my description for products I used as well as my other videos you might enjoy. If you enjoyed me swatching this polish, I do have a whole playlist of me swatching out nail polishes, and you can find that in the upper right corner of your screen or below in my description. Remember that a smile is the prettiest thing you can wear. So thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I really appreciate you watching all the way to the end, and have a magical day.